Hi there, today in this video I'll show you how to change icon shapes in Android 12 based custom ROMs without having to use a third party launcher. And what's special is that this shape will apply throughout the UI. As you can see, I'm using Pixel Launcher on an Android 12 based ROM, and by default the icons are round on this particular ROM. Since many Android 12 based custom ROMs doesn't support icon changing feature natively as of now, this video is gonna be really handy. So let's begin. You'd need this magisk module from Telegram channel module repository. Link is given below in description. Now if you have flashed a custom ROM, flashing magisk shouldn't be a big deal. This module will allow you to choose from a bunch of awesome icon shapes. From traditional teardrops, pebble to rare Samsung squircle and Realme UI's rounded hexagon and yin yang, etc. This module comes as zip bundled in a zip. Each shape is a separate module, so you first download the zip and then extract it to obtain all the other icon shape modules. Then open Magisk Manager. Go to Modules, select Install from Storage. Pick any shape module you'd prefer, but keep in mind, one at a time. I'm gonna choose Samsung. Once the module is flashed, just tap Reboot. After reboot, you'll notice the icon shapes have changed. Now, many Android 12 based custom ROMs have started offering icon shape customization, but these ROMs do not offer shapes like Samsung's squircle or yin yang. So even though this feature of icon shape changing might be available on your ROM, this magisk module is a must. I hope you'd like this video, so please hit thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.